I would say overall they're both pretty similar, but they both have their times where I just wouldn't go swimming. The East Coast has times where they get a ton of seaweed, and yes, you can still swim in it, but sometimes it's just kind of gross. And the West Coast gets red tide, which I definitely wouldn't swim in.